Well, I guess I became an ally in a more vocal, active way. I think I always have been an ally. But this goes back, I want to say, 6 years now. My child came out to me on a sunny day in October and let me know as an almost 13-year-old that he was transgender. That day changed everything for me.
I would say there is not one big moment in my life where I said, now it's the time. I hope it's partly because of my upbringing and part of my personal philosophy of fairness and equality. Whether it's someone you know in the community, or whether you think about, what if it's my child? What if a sibling comes to me? How would you want them to be treated? And I think when you bring it to that level, you realize that there's more similarity than difference.
I did have a friend in high school who I am still friends with, and he was openly gay, which in the early 2000s wasn't always the biggest thing to do in high school. He really needed that support through GSA, the Gay Straight Alliance, in high school. And we did a day of silence and respect for the LGBT plus community. From that moment in high school, supporting my friend like that, I just stuck with it. And ever since then, I've supported the gay community and become an ally and do my best to make everyone feel comfortable wherever they are with themselves.
This situation, actually, it's with my parents. My friend, who was the first one to come out to me, he was my first open gay friend, and my parents couldn't really figure out, you know, why are you hanging out with him? He's gay. And I'm like, what difference does it make? How does it bother you? Sorry.
So in thinking about an important person who really inspired me to stand up, I would say there are many people throughout my life who I've known who have struggled with the environmental pressure of being who they were and their true self. I'm very thankful that the world has changed a lot over the last 30, 40 years.
The reason I really wanted to embrace the Ally program at T. Rowe is because of my wife's best friend. He has not come out to his parents yet. He is not comfortable at work coming out, letting them know really who he is. He has a long-term live-in boyfriend. They're talking marriage, they have a dog together. If I were in his shoes, not being able to share that huge part of my life, if I couldn't tell people about my wife or anything like that in my life, I wouldn't be me. I wouldn't be comfortable in my own shoes. So being able to work for T. Rowe, to work in an environment where I know I could be comfortable no matter what, and where the firm fosters that in everyone. They walk the walk, they talk the talk. It makes me feel good, it makes me want to make sure that those around me feel the same. They feel comfortable being in their own skin.